What's up, everybody? Welcome to another edition of All Things ATL with T. Marie via Ustream Radio. Well, this week is the week of the Peachtree International Film Festival. And with that being said, you know, I'm getting all these contacts and stuff, and they're like, listen to this, come check this out, or whatever. So I was fortunate to run across this awesome singer named Tocarra Hamilton. And I was like, look, I want to interview her.
Okay.
I want to interview her. I want to hear what she's doing. I want to hear what she's talking about. So let me introduce the world to people who may not be familiar to Tocarra Hamilton. How are you, baby?
I'm good. I'm great. I'm awesome. Happy to be here with you.
Yay! So tell me first about your involvement with Peachtree International Film Festival.
Well, my involvement with it is just, I'm performing.
Okay.
I was able to be blessed with the opportunity to perform. Whenever somebody called me to perform, I'm there. That's a part of my work. So I'm just going to come do my thing. I'm the R&B artist performing, you know what I'm saying? So
nice.
I'm just going to be there in the building representing.
Nice. So for those who may not be familiar with your name, okay, I'm sure they're familiar with your voice. Since you were with Usher, right?
Yes.
Did some background
yes.
for Usher. The mm-hmm. song was
Daddy's Home.
Yes. So yes. you did that.
Yes,
and
did
you did
that.
Some background with Pitbull.
Yes, I did.
Who we absolutely loved. And what song was that?
Hit the dance floor.
Girl, let's get it. So how was those experiences for you?
No, it was great. Like I said, our opportunity, because I'm working, I'm pushing me as a brand. So when opportunity comes my way, especially stuff like that, I do it. Of course, I'm not a background singer, but it was a privilege, and people know that I could do it. You
right.
know what I'm saying? And take the lead and get in the background. Right?
Nice.
You still hear me, but no, it was just great opportunity.
So how long have you been singing?
I've been singing since I was about 4.
Little bitty girl.
Yeah, little bitty girl.
And what got you into it? I mean, how did you just feel like you knew that singing was your thing?
I just love music.
Right.
Like, it's things like I could hear music. I wouldn't be able to tell you their name,
right,
but I could sing
right.
the song.
Exactly.
And I just love music. My dad, he sung, you know what I'm saying? Him and my uncles in the kitchen playing cards,
right,
you know, doing all that stuff. But I just love music. My brother always played music. Just listening to it, it always made me happy. I could close my door,
right,
sing, get away from everybody.
Right.
You know what I'm
okay.
saying? Like, no problem. But
so who are some
great.
Of your influences when it came to singing?
Well, back in the day,
okay,
of course, Whitney Houston. You know, Patti
okay.
LaBelle, Anita Baker, Michelle A. You know, all the
Michelle
people.
A?
Yeah.
Wow. You know what? That's the first time I've ever heard anybody
For
say
real.
Michelle A.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wow.
And and then from that era going on, like Monica and then
okay,
Brandy,
right,
you know.
So, you know, you're kind of telling me your age because you talk about back in the day.
Back
that's
in the
not
day, right.
really back in the day for a lot of us. But, you know, so how old are you?
I am 28 years old.
Oh, well, you look
yeah,
young.
I just turned 28, July 24th.
Happy belated
Thank
birthday.
You. I don't want to hide that. You know, people say, you look so young, you can go for the. But the message that I give off is for grown women, but it's still for young women to be
right.
able to listen to and grow, you know, learn.
So
How
tell me about
woman.
Your music. That's right. Tell
okay.
tell us more about your music and
okay.
what it's about.
My music is just about me.
Okay.
I try to incorporate other things, like as far as my friends or maybe somebody else, but it's really all about me. It's about things that I've been through. It's about things that I might go through. And really
right.
it's kind of like another form of communication for women instead of male bashing.
Right.
So it'd be about love. Even if I am hurt, I don't be like, oh, I hate you.
Right.
I'm scarred, my broken heart and
right.
all. It don't be.
right.
I'd be like, it'll be okay. You
right.
know what I'm saying? But I might can't deal with you. But it's just about really empowering women and really not being a male basher, being able to communicate with your partner.
Okay. And empowering women. I was reading that you like to work with the young women
yes,
that you
I
have
do.
A you know that
yes,
you have
I
a
do.
Passion for that.
Yes, I do, because I feel like the world is lost these days.
Right.
So especially us women, we do look up to kind of the wrong things if we feel like we lost, or maybe if we could compare it and
right.
be like, oh, we going through the same thing. That's not it. I mean, just be you, be strong, learn every day, be comfortable with who you are,
right.
and I mean, just be the woman that you are.
So your music is kind of an anthem for young women?
Yes. Yes, it is.
And that's one thing you want them to get out of your music, that it's an anthem, listen, understand, you don't have to be like everybody else. And because our music now, I hear the music that we hear
mm-hmm.
from the young people, I think the influences can be kind of wrong when it comes to our women. And we're looking for more music to embrace
yes,
women as
yes,
beautiful, out, especially
yes.
black women, as beautiful and have some meaning to themselves. And I don't get that a lot out of the music that we have. So maybe that's something we can look forward to coming from you.
Right, we got it.
Okay. We're here. So tell us about your new project.
My new project, I'm not done with the album yet. Okay. I can say that I'm done with the album because I have all that music done. Okay. But right now I'm just pushing my single. Okay. It's Just Like You. You can get it off iTunes. It's on the videos on YouTube.
Okay.
Miss Hamilton 1. That's my page.
Nice. The
music, the song is playing on Django. It's playing on SoundCloud. Anywhere you go, basically if you Google me, you could pull up the single.
Okay.
And everything else about me.
And where can we find you on social media or anywhere else?
Okay. So y'all know everybody loves social media.
Yeah, exactly. Gotta get social
media.
Right.
Okay. So like I said, my YouTube is Miss Hamilton 1. My Instagram is HeartMusic7. My Facebook is Tocarra Hamilton. Twitter is Tocarra Hamilton. Everything is Tocarra.
Right. Okay. And do you have any projects that's coming up?
No, I'm just performing. Just performing and doing promotional touring and stuff like that. Doing some writing for, well, doing hooks and stuff like
right.
that. So I guess I can say, yes, I am working on that. Other than that, just doing more recording for me and for other artists. Doing some writing and just working.
So no new projects in Atlanta. I mean, no new concerts or where we can see you after Peachtree.
After Peachtree? Not that I know of. I think I'm doing something for the gay pride.
Okay.
So I'm doing something for that.
Okay.
Other than that, like I said, anything you want to find out, because I work, but my mind, I mean, I'm still human. So you know what I'm saying? Like, my life is still like, it's still a slash.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Like, okay, I am an artist, but I'm still human. It's still all combined. But I just let my manager tell me, like, girl, you got to do this.
If
it makes sense, it makes sense.
Right.
If it don't, I'd be like, no, that's not going to work. But besides the Peachtree event, and the gay pride weekend, all that type of stuff, I couldn't tell you. I'm just going to be working.
Okay. Well, you know what? Thank you for stopping by.
No,
I look forward to hearing so much from you. We're going to keep our eyes locked on
Don't
you.
Don't make me blush.
Girl, you better blush. You are.
Okay.
You know,
hold
I told
up.
You weren't going to be able to get out of here without singing something.
Me,
I
me,
forgot.
Me.
Wait, I don't have tea and I don't have me. I do, but it's.
I need some lilies.
Okay. So look, let the world hear something from Tocarra.
Let me see, so, introduce it. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Up on here with y'all and stuff. You know, so.
This is a world premiere. It's
world premiere live. You understand? You feel what I'm saying? Okay, so. Well, hello, first I'll introduce me. Oh, well, they call me Tocarra. And whatever your name might be. Oh, said I'm trying to get to know you. And ooh, I think I like you. I'd really like for you to get away with me. If we can get into something, here's the number, call me.
I was gonna say,
you was gonna get that up in her.
Because I don't have my lily.
Oh, okay, I got you.
But thank you, Tocarra,
no,
so
thank
much.
You. I
you
have
all keep
fun.
It locked. More of Tocarra Hamilton coming up. Be sure to check her out at the Peachtree International Film Festival.
Just
I am T. Marie. This is All Things ATL, and you keep it locked to Ustream. It's more coming up.
I know that y'all ride with me. Gotta stay on and never get caught slipping. Can't be tripping, cause there ain't no room to fall. You deserve it all, but you gotta stand tall.